same city, same radio station, and now he is on the Daily Show.
Trevor, man, I'm so proud of what Broadway Jr., man. I promise to God, I just love him so much, man. And it's so humble, and I just love it. So here's another crazy prank. Rock, get ready. Listen to this, Rock.
Yeah, baby, do me a favor. Put Robin on that phone for me, please.
Say good morning.
All right,
man.
Baby. This here is Charles Devereaux. How you doing today?
I'm doing good.
All right. Been brought to my attention that one of your boys and burnt up my sister's yard. He lit them fireworks in her yard and it started a fire and burnt up the bushes in her yard. The bushes was burnt up and the grass was burned up. Now, I need to go ahead and talk to you about getting reimbursements and getting everything straightened out, because I'm going to have to go by Lowe's or somewhere and get all that shrubbery together and get some new grass laid down.
Hey!
I'll talk to you about what time we need to meet up so I can get that check from you. Because he's lighting fireworks
in
my sister's yard.
He didn't light a firework in your sister's yard.
Yes, he did. That's what I've heard. Something like some candle, Roman candle or something.
No, it wasn't, that wasn't it.
Did that say a Roman?
Well, I don't have to tell you anything. I talk to your sister, not you.
Well, baby, I don't give a damn who you talk to.
I don't give a damn who you are.
Now, first
you come fucking with me and you come in my yard and blow the fuck up. You tell your fucking sister to call me.
I'm from West End, baby. This South Park Road.
I don't give a damn you from the Honolulu.
Now, see, why can't the black fucking charges be peaceful? Can't you just give us a Lowe's gift card or something?
Hey!
I'm gonna give you my foot up your ass just as soon as you get to Birmingham and you come fucking with me about some damn grass.
Why is the boy lighting fireworks and it ain't 4th of July or New Year's?
What's that, what?
If you'd watch your boy, he wouldn't be out there if his daddy was in his life.
No, your daddy. You bring your ass on to Birmingham.
Your daddy.
And when I get through talking to you, I'm going to go over there and kick your sister ass.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message.
I'm just calling her son right quick. He don't want to put us up to it.
Oh, I leave the house. Yeah, I'm slipping on the goose. That's...
Hey, Dominic.
What up?
Hey, it's weird, man. We're the biggest friend of your mom. She's going off on us, man. Can you call on three-way and bring her back over to me right quick, man?
All right, hold on. I'll just stay right there.
Yeah.
Now, Robin,
uh-huh.
I had to get to your son, Dominic, to get back with you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is not funny. Y'all, I'm fixing to get mad as hell.
I thought you was going to go shoot Miss Deborah. I had to wrap it up.
Get this food and head over that way. That's not funny because I almost had a stroke.
Thank you a lot, Robin. We'll get you.
Okay,
bye-bye. I'm going to tell you, man, Roy Wood Jr., I love him so much, man. I just thank God for him. Man, he just so and whether you know it, a lot of
what people. What the hell am I?
Roy Wood Jr.
Oh my God, lost messing around with this man.
We first started doing the morning show.
Yo, he used to come through and he used to put in the work and put in the time and get it done.
Great kid, man. Oh, great kid. Well, he's a man now, but y'all always look at him like a little brother. Yeah. All right, y'all. 7 minutes after now, y'all. Jeff Johnson got three things you need to know coming up. Rick and Smile the morning show.